A Girdwood man has died after crashing his motorcycle. 59-year-old Michael Elson was on the Kenai Peninsula near Clam Gulch on the Sterling Highway when he lost control on a curve. According to Alaska State Troopers, he was declared dead at the scene by Central Emergency Service.